The Hollywood Reporter are reporting that Emily Blunt has joined the cast of Disney's planned Jungle Cruise movie. The film is based on their popular theme park ride, and already has the mighty Dwayne Johnson cast in the male lead. The plot of the film is being kept under wraps, but, as the trade says, the ride sees parkgoers go on a journey through the rivers of the world, from Africa's Nile and Congo rivers to South America's Amazon, so expect that kind of theme to be at the forefront of the narrative. Blunt will be seen in a very different role over at the Mouse House later this year. The actress plays Mary Poppins in Disney's Mary Poppins Returns, which is set for a December release. John Collett, Sarah the Shallows, this month's The Commuter is the man in charge of things in terms of directing Jungle Cruise. Production is set to kick off in the spring. Tags Dwayne Johnson, Emily Blunt, Jungle Cruise.